Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Bamboozle Hexsticks puzzle. Bamboozle Hexsticks has, as you can already see, 24 hexagonal rods that go through each other like this in a very interesting fashion. The puzzle was originally inspired by the hectic puzzle, which was a parallel invention by Stuart Coffin and Bill Cutler from the 1980s. And this puzzle has been my longtime favorite because it has such an interesting geometry. Actually, the geometry of this is equivalent to that of diamond. So when Tom Verhoef explained me about the so-called bamboozle or the diamond twin crystal structure, I was really intrigued. It's very hard to see, but in some directions you can see hexagonal cross-sections, and in other directions you can also see hexagonal cross-sections. So this diamond twin, it's a crystal that doesn't happen in nature, but it happens in mathematics. It's a beautiful structure, and this is what Tom Verhoef made from it. So I thought, well, let's take each of these hexagonal holes and put a hexagonal stick into it and see what happens. And the result is this. And actually what we are seeing here is not one, but two of these geometries going through each other. So the red sticks are part of a right-handed diamond twin, whereas the green sticks are part of a left-handed diamond twin. And in the same way with this crystal, a mirror copy of this crystal structure would fit right in. Of course, Tom Verhoef made only the right-handed version, so if he ever makes a left-handed version, we can mesh these through each other. But at least here we see that things work. So Tom and I, we had a lot of fun with the diamond twin geometry. And my question to you is, what other fun stuff can you do with this geometry? Thank you for watching.